Real quick, how to tie a uni fishing knot.
So you're gonna take your line, you're gonna feed it right through the eye of the hook, not once, but twice. You're gonna pull it tight. Then you're gonna make a loop with your tag in. And you're gonna run it over and inside this loop 7 to 8 times.
3, 4, 5, 6. 7.
And that's good. Then you're gonna wet your knot. You're gonna pull your tag in to cinch it down. Like that. And then you're gonna pull your working in all the way down to the hook, cinch that down. Cut off your tag. Ow, don't stick yourself in the finger. And there you go. That's the uni knot.